sense. Where the great will not be constrained by the small. Where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. I chose to build Rapture.
Hi, my name is Kimmy Cat, and welcome to Bioshock. Now, I originally had this game on my channel, but my PlayStation broke. I couldn't finish playing it. Of course, because this is a new PlayStation 3, so...
Would you sacrifice your humanity?
This is a really great game, y'all. What the world?
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked
okay.
Up there,
this is kind of weird.
Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another one. Use this. Free them
okay.
From your torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
Maybe not, but I just couldn't kill her. Just didn't seem
right. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guard, machines, make sure you pick up a new plant on her too. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not enough. Let's head over here then. Darn it.
Them that got you here, them that's not. So the
full of all kinds of shitty news, aren't you? I rescued her.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Monday, you got lots of. I'm like, great, I really didn't want to have to deal with him. But that's okay. It worked out. I ain't sure.
You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Goal completed. I am open the emergency access.
I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Alright, pull up. It looks like I have to accept whatever one they tell me. Okay, we're gonna stop right here. This is Neptune's Bounty, so this is going to be the next part of the series. This is such a fantastic game. And sorry I wasn't, like, saying a whole lot, because I was trying to pay attention to what was going on. Because I hadn't paid it, you know, played it in a little while. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, do me a huge favor and hit the thumbs up. And if you're not part of the Kimmy Cat crew, subscribe down below. So anyway, I guess I'll see all y'all in the next video. All right, Kimmy out. Bye, y'all.